first time I sat there with my daughter sitting, and I sang my first solo here. And I just want to thank you for lifting my family up, and for praying for me, and for being such an incredible example of what light and love is. And this today is a celebration of survival. Y'all are my family. Houston is my home. And I thank God that y'all are safe, that your children are safe. The thing that really matters is your health and your children and your family. You got it. And I just want to say I love you. And I'm so, so thankful to God that I've been blessed so that I can bless other people. And I ask you guys to continue to do that for other people.
What I kept thinking about afterwards was moss. And I was thinking about, God, these people don't have water, and they don't have houses, and they don't have this, and they don't have that. And then all of a sudden, it just came to me that I needed to talk about what you do have. And what you do have is each other, and you have your life. And, you know, if your life was spared and your family is safe, then that's the most important thing. And I know it's easy for people to say, you know, you should be concerned with material things, but that's not my message. I'm just saying focus on this and have gratitude to God that He spared us and learn the lessons from this. And the lessons have been that I've seen people of all ethnicities rescue people and go out on boats. It's brought us together and let us know that we need each other to survive. So we need to stop all the craziness and love each other and support each other, because I think that I actually think God is trying to tell us something. So let's not be so hard-headed that things have to get impossible. And that's what I have to say. I'm so happy to be here, and God bless you. And one more thing, I'm going to quote one of my pastors, Juanita, who is not here, Pastor Juanita, who said to me, Tina, you're going through this, which means you're going to come out on the other side. And you're going to come out on the other side.